To install the i-LAERT2 onto the ITT I-frame, simply align the hole in the i-LAERT with the drill and tap hole in the I-frame. Using the 1/4-28 inch and an eighth screw, hand tighten. Then using a torque wrench, torque to 6 foot-pounds.